He has some skating room along the left wing. They're onside. And it goes to the far boards for Mikko Rantanen. Manson to McKinnon. Bouncing puck. And a goal! Arturi Lehkonen makes it 2-1, Colorado.
Oh, Pat Maroon better be careful here. He's getting real tight up to Gordy Dwyer. He's furious as this puck goes into the net. You see, Maroon's stick's broken in the front of the net. He chopped Lehkonen after this went into the net. A broken play in the neutral zone. McKinnon's pass to Manson's going to bounce the other way to Lehkonen. So Manson will move it, and McKinnon's going to try to go back to Manson here. It bounces off of Ryan McDonough's skate and goes straight across to Lehkonen. Lehkonen, who hit the goal post in the first period, that's his eighth of the playoffs. Oh, Manson knows it's coming, and Maroon ends up breaking his stick over the back of his foot. Two goals here in the second period. The offensive leader, McKinnon, in the middle of both. A goal early, an assist here, and Colorado's taking a 2-1 lead.
10 seconds to go. Makar fittingly battling for the puck in the corner. 5 seconds to go. Up it comes to the line. Colorado has won the Stanley Cup.